Set a default browser on an iMac. First, go to System Preferences, go into General, then click on Default Web Browser, and click on the one you want to be default. I've chose Firefox. And thank you guys for watching. Bye. Bye. Subscribe to my channel.